Superstar like John Jones getting caught with a bad substance.
Well, I think that's really sad. I think there's something inherently wrong in the UFC with so many of the UFC fighters getting busted for drugs. I don't know what the reason is. While we do have drug abuse in boxing, it is nowhere near the level that it is on mixed martial art. Nowhere is near that level.
Even Nate Diaz, a superstar in the sport, says everyone's on steroids. Maybe that's not accurate,
who said that?
Nate Diaz.
Well, again, probably there's truth in a statement like that. Not like everyone, but I'm sure that in UFC, MMA, there is much, much more drug use from the athletes than exists in boxing. In boxing, it's pretty well controlled.
How can John Jones come back from this?
Hey, what the fuck do I know with John?
Aaron, what do you take to the selling of UFC for $4 billion? Are you impressed with that? The selling of UFC for $4 billion?
Well, I think that's wonderful. I think that, you know, I think that all people involved in boxing and mixed martial arts, when the UFC gets a price like $4 billion, that, you know, you go to bed at night dreaming of the dollar signs.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.